In the ruins of Nineveh, they uncovered something impossible.
My word.
A library containing over 30,000 clay tablets.
This was the ancient internet. A vast network of knowledge. Law, medicine, astronomy, and literature, all carved in clay. Collect every text in the land. This was a deliberate imperial project to back up human knowledge.
Empire fell. The city burned. But the fire that destroyed Nineveh is the very reason we can read its library today.